Live from London, this is BBC News. Britain's former Prime Minister Boris Johnson apologises for the pain and loss suffered in